Hello friends, welcome again, and this is my new project, Human Resource Management System, and I have developed this project in PHP and MySQL. The version for the PHP I am using is a PHP version 7 and MySQL version is 5.6. Also, I am using the latest XAMPP server for running this project, but if you have the WAMP server or other PHP based, Apache based and MySQL based server, then you can also configure and run this project on those servers, right? And if you are using the Linux operating system, then you can configure the project on the LAMP stack, and for Mac operating system, you can use the MAMP stack. For Windows, you can download and install XAMPP or WAMP softwares. It's a PHP, Apache and MySQL based softwares, right? So these are the server side technologies and the softwares which we need to run the project. For front end development, I am using the HTML, CSS and JavaScript. Some of the jQuery library also have used, like for form validations and the data cleanup plugin integration, creating drop downs. For these things I have used jQuery plugins, right? So these all technology stacks I have used for developing this project, right? So let's start with the functionality go through. So the project title is Human Resource Management System, and it's a mini PHP and MySQL web-based DBMS project. Mini project because it has very small set of functionalities where admin can log in and admin can add the employees and salary, right? So only these 3 to 4 modules is available inside the project, which I am going to explain you. So this is the home page of the project. You can see this is a simple home page, right? This is the about project. It's about project. If you want to change the content, then just open the about.php and you can change the content from there. This is a login page from where you will be able to log inside the system, and you can perform certain operations which will be available after the login. This is a contact us form, and this is a static contact us form. I am not saving the value of this contact us form anywhere into the database, right? So let me log in. So the user ID is admin and the password is test. So once you log inside the system, you will get the admin dashboard and you can perform this set of operations, right? The set of operations is very less, that's why it's a mini project, right? So let me go through one by one. Home, I already explained you about us. This is a static about project. This is a dashboard, right? From here you can jump on that module, right? So the same menu option is available here also. So this is add an employee. From here you can add the employee details, right? And once you add the employee details, it will be saved into the database, right? These drop downs are coming from the database, right? So if you want to add more cities, states or country, then just go on the database and you can edit, update, delete the city, state and country there, right? This is add employee salary. So all of the employees which you have added will be displayed here, the employee code, right? And after it, the employee salary month, right? So you can select the employee code and after it, salary month, and you need to put all of the informations here and the submit. So once you click on the submit, all of the information will be saved into the database and you can access this later, right? All forms are validated, so if you click on the submit, then this form will not be submitted without filling the information of all of the form elements, right? This is an employee report from where you will be able to get all of the employee reports which you have added, right? You can edit the employee and you can save the employee, then you can delete the employee from here. And this is employee salary report. All of the salary which you have paid will be displayed here. If you want to print the payslip, just click on the payslip. I think there is some issue, right? Yes, I need to check that, right? So once you click on the payslip, that payslip will be displayed, right? This is a change password from where you will be able to update your account password, and after updating your account password, you will be able to log in only and only using that updated password. This is a logout. Once you click on the logout, then the session will be destroyed and above administration menu will not be displayed. Let me show you. Right, you click on logged out, the above administration menu is not displaying, but if you log in, then above administration menu is displaying, right? So these are all functionalities I have developed inside this project, Human Resource Management System. It has login module, employee module and salary module, right? And some of the static pages like home page, about us, contact us page and admin dashboard, right? Change password and my account. So these functionalities I have developed inside this project, right? So if you need more functionality in this project, just put it into the comment. I will incorporate those changes. I will make this project more better and better according to your requirements. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for getting the latest projects videos on the latest technologies. So thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.